Trikru. Come run here. You are dead. And nothing can take that away from us.
That uniform does.
Smart move, leaving that guard jacket inside.
You saw like a mop.
And don't tell me the difference between Asgida and Trikru. Trikru killed 37 of my friends before you even touched the ground. We didn't start anything. They did.
I can't even look at you. Because every time I do, I see Pike putting that gun to Lincoln's head.
I didn't kill Lincoln.
No, but he is dead because of you.
I came to you. You didn't take my help. We can save them, but we have to work together.
You're the reason they need saving.
He goes with them.
You! You don't belong here! My boy is dead! Back off! Arrest him! Each of you is guilty of the same crimes as Cain, and as such, you will share the same fate. Death.
My people are innocent. They know nothing. Don't let them suffer from my crimes. Please.
Sir, Lincoln's right. All the others did was run through an open door. The same thing we would do if we were in there.
I believe that's true.
Either turn yourselves in,
or the other crowd of prisoners will die in your place.
I can't let them die because of me.
Lincoln, please. We're almost out. I'm going with you. Also, throw down Oviana.
I love you.
What are you doing?
Same thing you do here,
people.
Just get them out of here.
Lincoln of Trikru, you have been sentenced to death.
Walking in this heart.